Schnucks is planning to build a new store in Chesterfield Valley. It would take over the former Babies R Us that's between the Lowe's and the Sam's Club there. The city planner says that the move has been submitted and approved. Schnucks did not say, though, when that store would open.